Former Moscow 5 and ex-CLGEU, now known as Gambit Gaming and Evil Geniuses, started out pretty even when Gambit Gaming tried for a 10-minute dragon.
And this time around, it's down to half health. Darien is there helping out Diamond Prox. Here we go then. Anivia comes in. We've got Maokai there as well as Alexic comes around the side. Bottom lanes are starting to get involved in the action as well as Alexic will get stunned up, walled off brilliantly. He is going to go down. First blood comes in. The rest of the team now starting to get involved in this one as Diamond in the middle. He is running north here. I'm not sure they'll be able to escape this one. He gets stunned up. He is going to be a very dead man from this one, and that will be two kills for Evil Geniuses.
While managing to keep up the early game advantage, the dragon fight around the 19-minute mark sealed the deal for EG.
Stunned down towards the Tribush. Olaf is there. There's a True Shot barrage coming across. What are they going to go for here? There's the Absolute Zero as well. Krepo will ulti himself as a Caitlyn ulti comes across. Stan United not quite going to land. This could be bad news for EG. Well, Froggen joining into the fight on the top side. Genja going very low. He's going to be finished off by Wicked, who's now on a rampage. Well, can they deal with the rest of them? Alexic is low. Froggen gets the kill. Stun doesn't land onto Darien, but he's got Wicked chasing him. There was a flash in from Yellow Pete. Secures himself the kill.
Froggen ended up with 6 kills and 13 assists and didn't die a single time, proving once again why Anivia is a must-ban against EG.
Through the tower here with this one, and there is a stun coming down again. It lands, and the ace coming out from Evil Geniuses. What a finisher there from Froggen.